he may be coming back out here in like man coverage or something like that. Oh yeah, got him. Let's go. Let's go, man. Take that thing to the crib. Yo, yo, what up, guys? Welcome back to another Madden 22 Ultimate Team video. We back with the No Money Spent Squad. Today, we got a new number two receiver, Colin Johnson, 6'6", 222 pounds, 98 speed on him, 96 jumping, 96 catching, 94 catching traffic, 96 spec, 94 short, 94 medium, with 98 deep route running. Yo, I ain't even gonna lie, bro. I have no clue who this is. And I'm sure if you ain't a Giants fan, you don't even know who this is. And if you a Giants fan, I still don't even think you know who this is.
He ain't lying.
But yo, 6'6", 222. This a fire car right here. Henry definitely knew what he was doing when he built this car right here. Even though I wouldn't have been mad at that AJ Terrell either. That's a nice cornerback car right there. But hey, solid car right here. And honestly, I didn't know if I was gonna get this card or not, because I remember last year, when you put your cards in a set, you didn't get them back, if I remember correctly. I think that's how it was, because I think last year when we got Derwin, we had to put him in the set, but we didn't get none of them cards back. This time, we actually got all our cards back, which is a big dub. Because, I mean, I was just not trying to give up Derwin James. Actually, I need to go ahead and add Randy Moss back. Yep, there you go right there. Big dub there. Man, when is Moss going to get an upgrade? I mean, what, Ultimate Legends is when he'll get it, I guess? But, I mean, I don't know. But, yeah, I just wasn't trying to give up Derwin James. Like, he is the real deal on my team. So if I wasn't going to get him back, I definitely wasn't going to do that set. But since I did, went ahead and got Colin Johnson. I actually forgot we was getting this car because I had already powered up Josh Gordon. And here he is right here. I got him powered all the way up to a 93 overall. And yeah, he's solid too. And I thought about pulling the trigger on him, but luckily I didn't, because I totally forgot about Colin Johnson. And I got him for free. So I definitely wasn't going to pay for this car right here, even though I still want to get Josh Gordon added to the squad. But right now, I just don't even need him after this upgrade we just got. But yo, I'm really liking the way the team is shaping up, bro. We looking real solid out here. Like, for real, bro. I love it. I have been playing house rules. I think I need about 5 or 6 wins just to get that 95 overall, but I'm only getting them to quick sell them just so I can have some training for, like, when the new Super Bowl present drop. Because, I mean, the new 95s, I really don't have no use for none of them. So because I did that Ronnie Lott set, I got Zach Ertz already, Marshawn Lynch, and I got Devin White on defense. So, and them was like the best three I wanted. So yeah, that's why I'm doing the house rules, and I'm gonna just quick sell whatever I get. But yeah, man, look at my receivers, bro. Colin Johnson, Justin Jefferson, Debo, still got Devin Hester right there, Randy Moss behind him. Man, we looking good, bro. I still like this Derrick Henry, man. He's still balling for me. Roger Craig, do his thing. Marshawn Lynch, be running people over. Defense side of the ball right here, I really like this defense. Like, for real. We got some goons out here, man. I'm pretty much using all my safeties. Ronnie Lott, Taylor Mays, Cam, Isaiah Simmons, and Derwin James. They all on the field at the same time. And I mean, I love it, bro. Fumbles, big hits. They just goons, bro. Straight up. But yeah, this is the defense side of the ball right here, man. Let me know down below what other changes should we make to the squad. And I'll try and get that done. But once again, appreciate y'all boys for the support. Like always, if you're new to the channel, go ahead, hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you like what I'm doing. Make sure you turn on the post notifications so you never miss an upload. But let's get into some games with Colin Johnson. Let's try and get some W's. All right, here we go. Okay, I'm watching this because it's... Lay him out. He laid him out, but he ain't fumbled. All right, 2nd and inches. Let's see if he try and roll out or something like that again. Okay. Go get him. Let's go. Fumble. He might run that same thing again. Okay, good play. Ooh, big hit by Derwin. All right, 2nd and 4. I'm going to watch that running back this time. If he roll out, I'm going with him. Yes, sir. Who is that? Randy Gregory. That man is so good, bro. He just always playing good. Get the... Good play right there. Good play. That's my fault, but we still winning. It's 6-0 because I got that sack. All right. Oh, no. I got caught. Good run. Good run play. All right. Okay, he passing for sure here. Oh my, and that's just wide open. Good play. All right, 1st and 10. Okay. Oh man, good play. That's a good play right there. I'm gonna see if he trying to throw like a quick pass right here. He's not. We right there. Taylor Mays. What a play. All right, here we go. That's us. I'll take the hit, but bro, all you had to do was dive and you picked that off, Cam. All right, here we go. Yep. Give me that. Let's go, Derwin. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Come on. He thought he was going to blitz that time. No, sir. I put everybody in coverage right there. All right, let's get it. Come on. Yep, I seen that all-out blitz coming. I seen that. I already seen what you were trying to do. Run it back. All right, second and three. Come on. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Justin Jefferson taking it to the crib, baby. All right, let's go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Two-point conversion. Well, not two-point conversion. It's more than that. But, yo, his first catch on the team. Bro, I don't know what's going on with head-to-head, but I'm just getting stuck on a loading screen. It just keep loading. Like, you see how that just go away and it goes into the game? Head-to-head just keeps loading. It just keep on loading, loading, loading. So all I'm going to do, I'm going to just keep playing this right here. First and 10. Let's see if... Oh, he actually played that himself, bro. Wow. Let's tighten up. This dude playing, he playing some weird defense, dog.
Bruh.
Straight up. Oh, I took a flag and it gives him the ball? Bro, I did not know that.
You stupid.
All right, here we go. Oh, this man got Vince Young out there. That's who you using, bro? That's who you really using? All right, here we go. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Out. Oh, I thought he was out of bounds. I thought he was out right there. All right, 30 inches. I'm going to see if I can. Okay, he's not. Oh, he didn't run. Get over there. Let's go, man. He lost yards right there. Let's go. Oh, so any loss of tackle, bro, gives you points. I did not know that, bro. I'm still learning this thing. I didn't know that at all. Oh, he got me. Good play. Good play. I thought the running back was going to go inside, not outside. All right, here we go. Give me the bomb. Let's go. Okay. Okay. I thought I had the pick. All right, third and five. Give me them, bro. No. Stop. How am I not picking that off, bro? All right, here we go. Get over there. Let's go, Taylor Mays. Let's go. Okay. Oh, he might have this. No, he don't. Give me that. No, I can't get a pick for nothing, bro. I can't. I just can't get a pick. All right. Again. Bruh, I can't get a pick. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Six more points. All right. Third and goal. I'm going to play the middle of the field with Taylor Mays myself. Get. I shouldn't have did that. I should have played the running back. Always play the running back. Because the wheel route is always, always play the running back. All right, come on. Let's go. Yeah, right. Pick. Give me that. Give me my point.
Oh, my gosh. Stop.
I don't even understand why I can't get a pick, bro. I'm just, it's leaving all these points on the field, bro. All right, go up. You know what? I got you. I got you. I got you. Just wait for him to come back. That's all I'm going to do. All right, let's go. First and 10. I'm going to get him on that slant route. Got him. Told you. Told you. Let's go, man. Let's go. You looking for the deep ball? Nope, I ain't even going there. All right, here we go. First and 10. All right. I'll check it to my running back right there. Let's go. Roger Craig. I'll take them all day. First and 10. Oh, got him. Got him. Oh, my gosh. It won the TD. He's so tired, though, bro. That's the issue I'm seeing with him right now. He's super tired. Touchdown. Touchdown. Debo. Let's go. All right, here we go. Two-point conversion. You know what, bro? Oh, I didn't. That's my fault. I forgot to get six if I take a sack. All right, let's see where he goes right here. I know he's going to try and look for something deep. Oh, he didn't. He actually checked it down. Smart move by him. All right, here we go. Third and four. Dog, where y'all at? All right, it's fourth and two right here. I'm going to send. Let's go. Wait, what? Gosh, man. Come on. First and 10. All right. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No, sir. He didn't get that in bounds. All right. Here we go. Get over there, Taylor Mays. Let's go. Ain't no way you breaking up. Let's go. Yes, sir. Ain't no way you breaking off Taylor Mays, boy. Whoever that was that lit him up after that, though, let's go. That's a huge play for us. All right, here we go. I think he may be coming back out here in, like, man coverage or something like that. Oh, yeah. Got him. Let's go. Let's go, man. Take that thing to the crib, baby, for 6 points. GG's, bro. Bro, this Colin Johnson nice, bro. I like him. Big physical receiver, 6'6". Got some good weight on him. Great size. We already know how these big receivers are, how big and physical they are, how they will moss you. It don't matter who you got. He will get mossed. Let's get it. Okay. Dang, bro. It wouldn't let me... I was running with somebody, but it was like I was stuck to him. I couldn't move. Here we go. First and 10. All right. Oh, you know what? He got a huge play right there. Huge play. That's a good play. Luckily, though, he just didn't score on me. I'm glad about that. Oh, just stay with it. Just stay with him, and you pick him off. Oh, man. I messed up. Thank you. Oh, my gosh. I was right there. I had my back turned to him. I pressed triangle. I didn't know if I was going to get it or not. All right. Let's see if he tries to go to the run play. Look like this dude running the Colts theme team or something like that. He don't really have nothing open. Let's go. All right, here we go. Okay. Got a middle. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, I spinned up. No, my. Stop spinning, bro. I got to just stop spinning all the time, bro. That's it. All right, let's get it. First and 10. All right, what is he playing right here? Okay, oh yeah. I'll take, dang, that's a big hit. All right, first and 10. I'm gonna see if, I got that. Let's go, baby, let's go. All right, I think he gonna try and send a blitz at us right here, so I'm gonna run the ball at him. I'm gonna just do that. Pick up a couple yards. I think I could've got some more right there though. All right, let's get it.
Oh yeah. Cannot see, I'm legally blind.
We out here, boys. We out here. Get down, get down, get down, get down. Let's go. No fumbling over here. All right, here we go. First and 10. Let's see where he's going right here. All right. Dang, that's my fault. All right, here we go. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go. Colin Johnson taking it to the crib. Let's go. You can play the man coverage. Play all you want to play. It ain't working. All right, let's get it. So I'm going to look for Colin Johnson or, and I had him. I had him, bro, for a TD to win the game. All right, let's go. I got middle. Where you going, bro? Where you going, bro? Where you going, Cam Chancellor? Let's go, baby. GG's. Yo, I love this Colin card, bro. He nice. He tall. He big. He fast. It's like the perfect wide receiver you can have, man. Even though it's a nobody, nobody knows who this guy is. I know Henry only did this because the guy's 6'6". 222 pounds. He already know the deal with the game, so yeah. Hey, I like it, bro. Big dubs right there, man. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that like button down below. Subscribe to the channel if you new. I'm out.